Hello dear friends, I'm Marina from MarsStars.net and this is your daily astrology horoscope for the 28th of May. The transit moon is still in Scorpio and today will make opposition with Mercury. And this might be quite a challenging combination in terms of communications and relations with other people. So if you have some kind of important negotiations, if you have to have an important conversation with other people, be very careful. And keep in mind that the communication is not so smooth. People may understand things in a completely wrong way, probably in a negative direction, because the moon is in Scorpio and Scorpio can be quite challenging sign and very skeptical in most of the cases. So today be careful how you treat others, how you connect with them, what kind of words you are using, because you may say something in a way that you haven't meant to say it, or people may take it in a completely wrong way. So use your words wisely, carefully, be concrete about what you want to say. Mercury is in Taurus, so you have to be very concrete and exact about the things you want to say and you want the other person to understand. Also, in terms of financial decisions, this is not the best day because the moon is in Scorpio, Mercury in Taurus. These are the two signs related to resources, finances, energy. So probably not the best time for financial decisions or investments. The good news is that around the evening, the moon will finally enter Sagittarius. So we should feel a very significant change. And this change is very positive. Sagittarius is like complete opposite of Scorpio. So you should be more optimistic, more positive. You should be more willing to take action. After all, that's a fire sign. And the general atmosphere should be much easier and relaxed. So that's the most important today. Thank you so much for joining me and I'll see you tomorrow.